3, 2, 1, blast off.
You were going to do this one on your own, but you can't. We're going to get you checked in securely. We're going to get you wired up. We're going to get you trained. Your book, your reservation is already done. Just don't blow it. You got it? So you don't have to get ready, like your visa situation where you almost blew your cover, but I got your back.
Hang on, brothers and sisters. Liberation is near.
Less is more. Taking these tags off. Everything that you don't want people to know about you, you need to have it outside of their visibility. Simple and plain. So we come bearing gifts. I know you don't want me to be here, but here I am. First and foremost, here's your Faraday bag. This is where you're going to put all of your electronics. You're going to put everything that you capture, anything that can emit electronic signal, you put it in this bag. Why? Because everything you put in this bag is going to have its electronic signal blocked. That means it can't get hacked. It can't be intercepted. It can't have anything going in it. This is going to keep you alive. This is your detector. So like we did in training, we're going to go over everything you need to do, but you're going to use this to identify any bugs, any intercept devices that you have inside of wherever you are. Your privacy box. First and foremost, your privacy box in and of itself is a Faraday-compliant cage. That means when you stick anything inside of this box, it does not allow any cellular communications. You will not be receiving any phone calls. You will not be receiving any Facebook texts, anything, if the device is inside of this box. This is going to be for your luggage. You're going to put this inside of your key, so every time you open up your luggage, you have a key and a lock that keeps it protected. This is a doorstop. It's just a doorstop. You're going to put it inside of your hotel room so you can make sure that people don't go in when you are inside as well. This is your two-factor authentication key. You're going to remain secure and private with your two-factor authentication key. Keep this on you at all times. Your ghost phone. We've talked about this a million times. This is the most important thing in this package. This ghost phone does not have Google. There's nothing on here that can be hacked. Pegasus does not run on this phone, and we'll go into details later. This is your local VPN. You're going to connect this anytime you have public Wi-Fi, anytime you need to connect to the internet, you never stick it in raw, meaning you want to make sure your connection goes through the VPN first. And I got you some extra bags because we know how you can be with your bags. That's your privacy box. Privacy works. You're scrolling through your phone, you're rushing through every different screen, every different option, but you're not paying attention to the updates. The updates is where you get protected. It's the updates that protect your phone. It's the updates that protect you from hackers, not anything else. See, let me see this phone. Thank you. iOS 13, you're two updates behind. Somebody could just take your phone, open it up, get into your Cash App, get into your Bitcoin wallet, get into all of your Web3 stuff and all this weird social media stuff you do without a password? Are you serious? Man, I wish people would listen. Keep your phone updated. Put a good secure password or PIN on it. Make sure that your two-factor authentication does not happen through an SMS. We've said this a million times. Signal, Wire. These are the authorized secure communication apps. Using anything like WhatsApp and this regular SMS, there's no expectation of privacy on SMS. It's a Supreme Court decision. Remember that. If privacy is our lifestyle, then we need to know this.
finally I can connect to room service.
Actually, on that note, you can't. The way we got this room, you don't want to put anything you buy in your name. Everything that you do, from checking out Netflix, from ordering room service, from opening that bottle, all of that's attached to your name. So when these companies, these hotels get hacked, what information do you think they're stealing? They're stealing what you do, what your trends are, what you like, what you don't like, what your boyfriend like, what your friends like. All that stuff is being sold, it's being hacked, and it's being brokered in the dark net. I gotta put it out there. I hope you're picking up what I'm putting down.
Hold it right there. All right, you just killed your last white man.
See, that's what I'm talking about. Didn't even put your lock on your door. You're not sticking to any of your training. You're about to use this safe. You know everybody downstairs has a key to that safe? Anybody can go downstairs and get a key to that safe. If you put insurance on any of these different devices that you have and say it got stolen from one of these safes, guess who's not gonna listen? Don't trust those safes. Have a great, fantastic day.
Finish your OSINT scrub, and here's your privacy box. Here's your ghost phone. And with all of your computing devices, we have locked it down like the NSA has never seen before. One of the most important things that you own in today's world is your digital footprint. Your online profiles, your digital devices, keeping them secure, keeping them safe is really important. But where are you getting that knowledge? Where are you learning how to lock down your information to make sure the data brokers aren't selling your information in the darkness, making your information available to criminals? That's something that you should really concern yourself with. But who's your agent? Who's running your cover? Who has your six? We've got your back at Black Alchemy Solutions. This is what we do. You have a great, fantastic, blessed, and abundant day. Oh, yeah.